I'm Katie Gong.
I'm Alexander Z,
and we're woodworkers. My father and my grandfather were both woodworkers and carpenters. I just always loved the idea of making something out of something natural and beautiful.
I really love kind of the adventure of working with wood, and I love to pick what's special about the pieces of wood and put them together purposefully.
It's always nice to just have that person that you can ask, you know, hey, I literally can't lift this. Can you help me flip it so I can keep working on it?
When she gets a new tool, she shows me how to use it and is so excited.
We're always there to help bring each other back to that level that we know we make our best work at.
I think for people who are trying to kind of just get started and pave their own way, my advice would be just to keep at it. Take on as many projects that scare you as possible.
Every day we are kind of trying something new.
No piece of wood is ever really the same. You're working with something that was at one time alive.
Taking something that's so simple and elegant just on its own from the beginning, it's challenging.
It's a balance of what you can manipulate and what you want to let just be. It has so much beauty because it was produced by the earth, and even before my hands touched it, it was gorgeous.
The handcrafted movement is really special right now. People are really responding to the story that is behind the piece.
Where did it come from? How long ago was it cut?
There's something to be said for knowing your source.
Not only does it taste better, whether that's food or wine or goods, it's all kind of this local handcrafted movement.
So when something tastes just right, it's because there's a master behind it.
We love sharing a glass of wine after we put away all the power tools. And
I make my life a statement by being authentic to who I am.
I just try my best to always be me and stay positive and keep on creating.